they press on emissions to get the required objects. The advantages are it's biodegradable, eco-friendly and compostable. You can, after using, you can throw them in the soil. If you throw them, it decomposes and it increases the manure. It acts as a manure and increases the fertility. And it becomes food for earthworms. And if you want to burn it, it gives in a smoke. That smoke is the smoke kills the germs which are present in your surroundings. And the ash which we get is also used. The ash which we get can be used as manure for the plants. So that instead of using plastic, we can reduce the use of plastic and we can use this. Because it can hold all both hot and cold substances. It can, if you pour water, it doesn't leak. If you pour oil, it doesn't leak. It doesn't get any smell also, so if we eat. So it can be used for many years. If you get bored of using, you throw it or you burn it. If you use, it is used. If you throw, it is useful. If you burn, it is useful. So we can use it.
Is it use and throw or reusable?
Reusable, sir. If you, it can be used for many years. If you don't want to use, you can throw. Again, it's again useful.
Bio-friendly.
Just bio-friendly, sir. That's, so instead of plastic, because plastic, they have wax coating. So if we keep any hot substances in it, due to the hotness, the reaction takes place between wax and the food. So the wax, as it